Before we go any further, I would like you to know that Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Future Soldier is a true mess of a video game from a technical point of view, but I guess you already know that since you've been searching for this video. It did not run well on most high-end hardware at release, and surely won't run well on most modern low-end or even mid-end hardware. I have tested this on 5 different systems, and all of them yielded different results. So, if you are expecting this to magically make your game run a whole lot better, please note that you never know what to expect from Ubisoft titles. A lot of this depends on the system you are trying to play this game on. I truly hope that this is the last piece of the puzzle you are looking for to at least make the game more stable. Let's get into it then, shall we? This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Future Soldier and then press Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Target down. There's none of them.
12 o'clock!
You couldn't get out of here.
Pin down! Crush one! Hostile, 12 o'clock!
Heads up, they're moving!
Be advised, LV is
at front of los camiones del convoy.
Let's see what's inside. Get a sensor in there. Hostiles. Set up to breach. Riflemen, I count 4. Right ahead of us.
Keep
going!
Target eliminated.
Overlord Hunter, you got a status on the package?
Still on the move. Thermals are showing a lot of activity. The whole area is stirred up.
Search parties?
Mixed with civilians. Watch yourselves. Watch your targets.
Roger that.
Go, get moving.
Here we go!
Move, move, move!
Out of the way, move!
Sensors up!
Keep them pinned!